And last time I rode them, I assumed it was just youthful, you know, kind of anxiousness, but it may just be his step.
Yeah.
You know, it may not be, you know, I assumed it was kind of a prancy, like a little bit, feeling a little spooky, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And it might have just been the way that he walks.
Yeah.
Today.
That's good.
Doing better than Scout. Following his nose and going their attention away from me, I should say. I mean, they're still standing the ground, but you'll notice when you first stop them, they tend to have their ears turned back and they're just waiting for you to ask them to walk off again.
Mm-hmm.
And I like to actually have them stand until they kind of forget about walking off and they're just looking around and, you know, hanging out there, looking around at whatever, because then that's where they're just kind of relaxed and just happy there.
Right. I think we're gonna put our stirrups up. Do you want me to help you?